reveals about his first paycheck. Hey Scoopers, that's hilarious. When two of Bollywood's biggest names meet, fireworks happen. And that is exactly how things went when Farah Khan flew down to Jaipur to chat up Aamir Khan for a talk show. Apparently, this is the first time these two met for a chat session. Farah, who is known to have her own chat shows, had a set of really interesting questions for Mr. Perfectionist. No wonder the answers gave the audience some insight into the actor's early life and struggles. Aamir spoke about the time he had just joined Bollywood and gave anecdotes from his personal life. Guess how he earned his first paycheck? By playing a game of tennis. For more revelations of B-Townies, stay tuned, stay hooked with us only at Vscoop. And hey, don't forget to subscribe, like and share.
Don't forget to subscribe for more sizzling videos.